He sat in the front ring going, no, wait, go back. That's okay, man. Why, man?
Thank you. A warm welcome to you all. Without further delay, we are pleased to introduce the new manager.
Stroud will cross to a team. Thank you.
Austin Mahone, how much? Okay, I'll buy Austin Mahone. Come on. Yeah.
Delgado kept it away from Ebert, and it's cleared by Douglas Costa. Ricky Pooch keeps it in play. Signing has been completed, and we're about to see his debut. Will he hit the ground running? Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And we have pre-season group stage action from the European International Cup coming up for you. It's DC United, and he's broken free. Well, it was down to whether or not he could beat the keeper, and that question has been answered.
Well, I'm all for players striking through the back of the ball with power, but he has to hit the target from there.
With a new manager in charge, and it's always interesting to see how that goes. One thing we can say without any fear of contradiction is that you don't get an awful lot of time in football nowadays.
No, you certainly don't. But when a new manager comes in, they come in with new ideas, and that can take time for players to adjust to. They need to start well here, just for everyone to believe in what he's doing.
Real chance, a smart stop here. And he's fired over the corner. Still not clear. Firing it towards goal. And a goal it is! Now a long wait for the opener today.
Well, here it is again. And the clearance just isn't good enough. Giving up possession in a dangerous area. Just poor defending all round.
The match has restarted, 1-0 here. Rios. Chance to do damage. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Oh, showing excellent vision. Cross blocked. Corner conceded, it came off the defender. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for. But it looked so threatening, but the danger averted. Tripiccio. Giving the ball away. Throw in here. David Barbona. And he's beaten him here. Well, defending always has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. Intelligent threaded pass here. And he read it well defensively. Pressure high up the pitch. Oh, managing to beat him. Must be! And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Oh, the threat is there. It's still there for him. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Teammates available. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Has a go! And the keeper did more than enough. And over it comes. Can he finish here? Birnbaum. Oh, surely! In it goes! The lead just gets bigger. Surely they can't let this slip. Now.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
Three goals without reply. A bit of running room now on the wing. Can he put it away? In it goes! He scored on his debut! And his fans are loving that.
Well, I don't think he did quite enough there. Got a touch on it, but in the end, he can't keep it out. He won't be happy with that.
Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
Well, as you can see, this is a wonderful strike. He makes the perfect connection, and he has so much pace on it. It's a great goal.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Oh, looking dangerous here. Oh, not great defending. Oh, big opportunity! Just cleared away in the nick of time. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. That's a very fine piece of tackling.
Well, come on, this is in here.
It's there for him. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. And they're making a change.
Well, Derek, this has been a really good performance, as you can see. They've created numerous chances, they're winning the game comfortably, and they could go on and score more. This could get really embarrassing.
Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Lacked a bit of conviction and straight into the wall, putting his body on the line and taking it away. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. A real opening now. Oh, there it is. It's gets a brace on his debut, and it's hard to do much better than that.
Let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get punished. And that's exactly what happened there.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. Escalante, and a strong tackle. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
Well, there's a sound piece.
First 45, can they turn things around now? The quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Gutierrez has it. Nicolas Fernandez. He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they keep it going? It should be! in a hat-trick, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
Nicolas Fernandez. Nicely timed tackle. A chance maybe from the wide position. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. David Barbona. Well, a really interesting turn of events on the transfer.
Oh, can he finish it here, Derek?
Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Trying to deliver it accurately. Plenty of support here. Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Who can he pick out? Chris Durkin. Ball played nicely. Will it happen for them? Opportunity here. Oh, he's done it! And it's a debut double to the delight of his fans.
Well, just look at the defending here. The keeper is left totally exposed. It's an easy goal in the end, but well taken.
Piccio. This might have potential. And a good tackle. And support available. Gutierrez. Important interception. Well, great read there to intercept. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Both substitutes who've been getting ready will come on at the same time. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Comes to absolutely nothing. Nahar. Well, he stopped them in their tracks.
Here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. Togni. And the timing was perfect. Ball one.
Oh, come on, man.
And he has options available. Oh, a smart stop. And he's fired over the corner. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Good work to win it back high up the pitch.
Oh, come on, man.
And the flag does go up. Must have been close. Just 10 minutes remaining here.
I can't play a model. Are you serious? European Championship.
Antonio Rudiger makes his first post. Really good challenge. This is looking threatening. Not much time to make up his mind. Unable to keep the ball. Oh, big chance! Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Trippiccio. Well, really intense pressure applied. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Well, he didn't miss by much.
Well, it was struck well, but he'll be disappointed not to test the keeper. It really did open up for him there.
Nicolas Fernandez. That's how to dispossess your opponent. Oh, what an opportunity! Well, unable to bend his run, offside. Promising sequence. Can he put it in? Oh, commanding goalkeeping. Nicolas Fernandez. Is the final whistle. The home fans are going to be inbound.
With this three-man defence, last used in qualifying for the World Cup against